wasn't going to show this battle, but I figured, what the hell. Take a look at this. This will be added on to the last couple episodes for the Spanish campaign. I'll fit it in somewhere. Anyway, I'm being attacked by the Maratha Confederacy. They had a crap load of troops, and all I had was a few regiments with barely 20-30 soldiers in it. As you can see, they're spread pretty thin. And the Maratha are heading that way. So I guess I have to go after them. I've noticed when you get campaigns that are very large, you have a lot of territory, they start to lag a little more. Well, for me, they do anyway. I'll probably lose this battle, but screw it. It's getting close to the end, and at this point, I'm close to the point of just not caring. Yeah. I'm anxious to start a new campaign. Stand. They're all spread into one thin line. Can't get you close up to the field lag, son of a bitch. Alright. Fine. Go back. Oh, I might be a little way. Oh, they're wavering. It's so wiggy. Basically, I have won the campaign. So this will probably be the last battle of the campaign. Versus, I'm just going to hit and turn until the end, which should be in a few more. It'll take me about, I don't know, 40 minutes maybe. Then you're going to go through the intern phase, and that's the slower damn part of it. So, now I just have to figure out which faction I'm going to play next time. I'm thinking about Norway, and since I added the Ollie Virgin mod, so that should be fun. Basically, I chose Norway because Hannibal Barca is from Norway. I figured, you know what? It would be fun to play. I'd probably do a better job of conquering the world than the old Vikings did. They were mainly from that area. Hannibal know what I'm talking about. We discussed it a few days ago, the other day or something. So that. Wow, 13 left. 12 left. 19. 28. And 26. And they're trying to flank me. So I'm going to right like this. It's laggy. I'm gonna take it longer. Anyway, the next, my next nation will be, next campaign will be a Norwegian campaign. So that should be fun for a while. actually, so yeah. Sweet. Alright, so this will be the last hurrah for the Spanish campaign. The rest I'm not going to record. I'm just going to turn it to the end, and that's it. So, thank you for watching my Spanish campaign. I hope you enjoyed it. The next one I'm going to record each turn from the beginning instead of skipping like I did with this campaign. So, hope you enjoyed it. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.